teach us how to make a real gourmet dish. He's the owner of Mora Italian in Phoenix and Chelayo Steak in New York. You've also seen him on Food Network as a judge on Chopped. You got a lot going on. Okay, say hello to Chef Scott Conan, y'all. You got a lot of jobs.
I got a lot of jobs.
Oh my God.
Yeah, a lot of jobs. You know how that goes.
I do.
Everybody here knows how that goes.
But I don't know how this goes.
You got to make a living. That's what it is. That's what it's all about. All right, so we're making nudie.
Okay.
Nudie is Italian.
It's a little.
Yeah.
How dare you?
I'm in.
I know.
One thing at a time.
We're 12.
Like, sorry, that's kind of the whole point of this stuff. So nudie is like a ravioli without the pasta on the outside. So that's the intention of what this is.
Oh.
So it has that delicious flavor, the texture of like the interior of a ravioli, that unctuousness and beautiful palatability.
My mouth is watering.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm very excited. Do y'all cook?
Let's get nudie.
Do you cook?
Let's get nudie. Okay.
Y'all cook as well?
I bake. I'm a big baker.
I like baking too because it's precise.
Yes, the precision, the science of it. Yes, cakes, breads. My great grandmother was a big baker. My mom says it skipped a generation because she doesn't bake at all. Oh. But I love it.
You're really good at it. My husband is a baker. He's really good at it. He doesn't eat what he bakes. I eat it. I am not good in the kitchen. I'm not good.
Yeah.
But I like to throw things in a pot.
But it's very easy, and then put it in a crock pot. You just put it in. So Scott, you have broken us into teams.
Yes.
So what are Eric and I doing?
So what you guys are doing, first of all, I want to talk a little bit about what we have, right?
Okay.
Overall, we have this. This is called Bermante. It's a butter sauce, essentially. We have these cooked nudie. These are already partially cooked. This is basically what the nudie is ricotta, a little Parmesan cheese, a little bit of egg, a touch of flour, just enough flour to kind of bind it together.
Yeah.
So that when you make the little ball, this is what it looks like. And we put it on a bed of semolina flour and let it dry overnight so that when we put it inside this Bermante, Eric, jump right in there.
Go for it.
You can put it right
just
inside.
Dump it in.
Just dump the whole thing?
There, just dumping it right in.
And then
there you go.
See? That's what I should have.
Perfect.
I was like, do I?
And on this
I
side.
Oh my God, get it in there.
The right
so that's going to like heat up slowly.
Which one do
and
you
once
use?
That starts to go, we'll turn it up a little bit. Yeah, like that, whatever you want.
I don't cook for
we're easy going. We're easy going.
I have a
killer sandwich.
Is there any wine?
There should be wine involved.
Your favorite part of cooking is drinking the wine while you cook.
Wine. Exactly.
I mean,
I'm going to come visit you on your podcast.
Wine.
We'll do that.
Okay.
What are they making?
So what's my job?
So you have a tomato sauce, which we've concentrated the flavors of.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to add a pinch of that oregano that's there and stir it up. And while that is
which spoon do I stir with?
The wooden spoon is great.
Why not? Stop stirring.
And no. What we can do is we could take some of this lobster and put it directly inside there as well.
Just some of it?
Some of it, half of it, all of it, whatever you want.
You know you want all that.
Okay. We're easy. There you go.
You can't go light on lobster.
You can't go light on it.
At a restaurant, maybe. Right?
That's right. So in the restaurants we use, so if you're cooking this at home, you can get frozen lobster.
Okay.
In the restaurants we use, obviously, fresh lobster.
Yeah.
And we par cook it, take it out of the shell, just like this. That's why we have that little demo thing there. And then we chop it up and we mix it with the nudie just like that. The tomato sauce, I'm kind of jumping back and forth.
I just love nudie.
I know.
I like nudie with wine.
Nudie with wine.
Well, sometimes you get nudie if you have wine.
It's
true. Are they adding that?
It's a complete meal.
We're going to put this
children.
On top. Is that how that happened?
I'm here to explain.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, what's
the nudie?
All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to take this nudie. That's guanciale. So guanciale is
I thought it was
jowls.
Bacon.
Well, it's kind of
it looks like bacon.
We call it face bacon, right? It's the jowls of the pig, which are cured and then sliced. Get it in any specialty.
Yeah,
any
the other
specialties.
Name is better. The guanciale, what's it
called? Guanciale.
Yeah. Guanciale.
Let's stick with that.
Yeah. Guanciale. Yeah.
What's the jowl? I mean, jowls. Who doesn't
face.
Love that?
That you get that face of the pig.
I love it. So
I
you pour it in there?
Okay.
Can she just pour it all in there?
Yeah, do whatever you want. It's all good. Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
That's so, jump right in.
You think I'm going to argue with you guys? It's not going to happen. All right.
Okay.
So
what
let's
are we
take
doing?
This. I'm going to take this from you, if I may. And we're going to start to plate this up.
Okay.
So basically, we just want to take out some of these nudie.
New
and it's just fun to say, right?
It's my favorite word.
You know what, right. though?
Never
we
ends.
Do. My husband and I do a baking show, and every time we say, that's what she said. Because everything is like,
oh, we do that all
yeah.
It's I mean, because things are funny.
So wait, where's your baking show? I'm so excited about
it. Oh, no, it's not fancy. We're not fancy. But
it's great. It's called Baking with Josh and Ange, and he does a bunch of one-pot meals, which are my favorite.
Oh, no, Jenna.
Then you only have to wash one thing at the end.
Jenna's
amazing.
Yeah. So what we'll do, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
So we'll take, we'll get back to your baking show later, all right? Right now we got this.
Let's,
This is my moment. Yeah. You're stealing my thunder, Angela and Jenna.
I am so sorry.
So
Jenna brought it up. Jenna.
What? So we got the guanciale inside this tomato sauce.
I didn't put that stuff yet.
Well, we're going to do that right
now. It looks so pretty.
So what we do,
garnish?
Okay. We just garnish it with the basil.
Are we going to do this?
No, don't do that. That's semolina. That's
I thought it was parmesan.
We would have destroyed this thing by now.
I'm actually a chef. I swear to God.
This looks amazing.
Yeah, I had to pronounce those words. Yeah,
fantastic. Okay, let's try it.
Can you guys see how pretty this looks?
There you go.
Can you see how that looks? It looks so good.
It looks beautiful.
There we go. And it actually tastes good. I promise.
Don't you lie.
Roster, but I want red sauce.
Who wants the pig face?
You get that texture of that nudie.
Oh my gosh, that's so good.
That is so good.
Those dumplings. Wow. Yeah, they're good.
I will not stop talking until you subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's right, and I can talk a lot. Seriously, not gonna stop. Yep, still here, not going anywhere. I see you. Don't walk away from this.